Hello guys, welcome to another Threads video. Today we will learn how we can add density to the footage. So then let's get started. Here I adjust exposure, contrast, white balance and saturation of the footage. Now let's check out the first method using saturation versus luminance. Select the point and adjust the graph according to your need. And let's look at the second option, create a layer node. Select the screen tool and go to the color wrapper. Select the all the point with this point, and I'm doing in a upper node and decrease the luminance. This way, this is second method, and the final method, change color space to HSV. Gamma to linear, channel 1 and channel 3D7, composite mode to luminosity, and in RGB mixer uncheck the prism luminance. From here you can control with the green slider density. This is one of the easiest way and quickest you can create. And here you can also use curve to manipulate density. As you increase, density will increase. That method is most reliable and one of the best. So thank you for watching this video. Hope you like it. See you in the next video.